Hello,
Martin.
Some Bravandro.
How are we doing?
Picked this up from Beer House in Hosset. It was, the bottle was in pristine condition where I purchased it, but it was really all day, so hence the water damage. It is Bradstone's Brewery and their Winter Warmer. 5.1%, the winter, is it, sir? Dark winter brew.
Well, funny you say that. It's like I've just been over to Halifax today, and the Weatherspoon are introducing a Bridestone Christmas beer.
Okay.
Next to the cinema, so they said it would come in soon, so I've never got a chance to try it. So.
Oh. Chocolatey head.
Yeah. Very dark. Looks very rich. Does have a hint of like a chocolatey smell. Smells very nice though. Very rich.
Smells really good, but the problem is, the past couple ones that smell like this, the Samuel Smith chocolate, the Brass Castle, vanilla pot, have fallen at the taste.
Good snacks. Very nice. It's quite sessionable, you know what I mean? I could have a few of these. Yeah. Did you get a coffee note or was it a deep chocolate? What was it?
Smells good. There's definitely some rust in there.
It says it uses 5 different malts. Honey, molasses, spices, and bitter and sweet warm brew. It's quite nice, isn't it?
It is bittersweet.
Is it a bit of a let's say it's infamy? But the smell is, yeah, is lovely. It's you get that sort of
but it is similar to that Samuel Smith's chocolate and Brass Castle vanilla porter in the way that they both start off really strong, but the flavour seems to falter. But this is not bad in flavour.
I think it's a better version out of the other two. You know what I mean? If you were to compare. But for this one, I'd say, yeah, it's good. It's a lovely chocolate smell, taste. It's, very rich.
Yeah, I mean, it's actually really chocolatey.
Yeah,
And then it sort of like falls apart, but then you get a little bit of roasting.
Yeah.
And then it's like, as Andrew says, a bit of coffee aftertaste. And then I am getting the molasses.
Is it the sweetness of the honey that just sort of throws it off a bit? Or?
Sometimes it helps.
Because when we had the honey porter, that...
Yeah, nice.
That it was so nice and smooth, but it just surprises you. I mean, so it's like.
But yeah, it's nice. It is better of the three, definitely.
Is it maturing as it brews or?
Produced by award-winning brewery. Okay. It's nice.
Yeah.
First time trying it. At Beer House. Give it to yourself.
Give it a try.
Yeah.
You won't know until you try it.
Mind you, just say. Best before end of December 12th, so.
So it could be fine.
Yeah, we've 2 weeks to spare. So it must be. They must brew it in short periods.
Yeah, I mean, maybe like to keep it alive. I mean, what the point?
Yeah, nice. Give it a go. Anyway, you take care.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.